It was your nana's poop that killed your granddad, you know.
Granddad died of an heart attack.
Nope. It was the poop that killed him, really.
He had a family-sized block of cheese, 5 pints of stout and 30 cigarettes a day, Mum.
The cheese had nought to do with it.
What about the rest?
No, seriously, it was the poop.